This is the image of our universe today, which Dalai Lama has produced. The colors indicate tiny differences in temperature. If Hawking is right, then the universe started right when the universe was the size of an atom. This picture is like a massive projection of what was going on at the beginning of everything. The universe was unfinished or fussy at the start. And that unevenness has evolved into the different parts of the universe we see today.
That hurts when he looks bad. Doesn't feel very good.
Because there's more matter here. A galaxy is going to form here, and we're going to live here. And there'll be nearly empty space here. I've studied the properties of the fluctuations. We can learn about the fundamental fluctuations in the early world of the universe that gave rise to it. And up.
Nobody's got food that you love. Just got one little bit. I don't like it.
It is the roughness of the moment of creation that gave rise to matter, the galaxy. As Hawking suspects, we live because of the imperfections of creation.
Good boy.
Hey, Jonas.
Today,
chew the pillow. It's your couch. Chew the pillow.
Incredible experiments are now being built in outer space and deep underground, which will try and probe deeper into the very moment of creation. There is excitement in the air.
زعلك يا ابو سند تجي تزعلك يا
راجب انا غفار الدوري
ايوه
اخوش المي بقع لك ونجيب اشكل لك الموية
وبتنزل على عيونه براس
Это не имеет никакого смысла. เฮ้ยยกติเดียว
ยกเป็นดิยกเป็นดิไงล่ะ
to что нашел там
уже и шоу никакого не надо.
Ну тут настоящий.
Вымерз тут, кажется. Реально, да? Реально не выпадает. Все, взял и пошел.
Это нашел.